With the courtesy of the Shabati Bhutai, Mon Tahim Asi, Ustadan Ma, Tahim Shagun Ma, Asi Hamesha Gui Bahar. What the honorable guest and principal, respectable honorable teacher, Nandu Yarik Sahib, Innovate of High Court, we surpass the speeches. In this college, Khairpur, what we teacher, Padmavi Sumo Sahab, third year student from this honorable institution, I will not take more time because in this program, what we respected teachers, they are here. They have to talk, they have to share their ideas, and I appreciate the first year law college students who are in this honorable program for teachers. Really, it's a great honor for teachers, importance of students, and importance of society. We and these people, where they live in the society, what their role, what their duty assigned to them, what are they doing? First and most important point is 5th October is not just designed as a only a single day for St. Gov.t teachers. Every day is a teacher's day. They are the great. It was a teacher who first came on this earth, came with a new message for the guidance. As you people, you are the teachers. You are teaching us with love and care. And the day we become resources and we go. In society where we serve, whatever the task is assigned to us. Yesterday we could not arrange a program for the Teachers' Day as the 5th October was the Teachers' Day. Now this party, this program is arranged by the first year law college for our worthy teachers. So, teacher is one who discovered the universe, teaching peace and prosperity in your society and develop the human resources. Get the teacher. We have a teacher. We have a teacher. For the guidance for the people. Now this task is assigned to what the teacher is. And now they are the only massive pillars which develop their human resources. And we are the students. Really, where today in the morning when I was walking, you can see me that I am in rough way. I saw my body. He was coming. I stopped my bike over there and saw him. Sir is in hurry, I have to help him. I have to pick. I have to give lift. I asked her, where are you going? He said that in law college, the first year student, they have arranged a program for us. So I am going over there. Sir, my bike is ready for you. He said, no, no, just come with me and you have a program for us. There will be the judges, worthy principals of, and the teachers. How I can go over there? No, he said that, only we people judge the people by grace, but really we are the teacher, we judge the students by their knowledge. So, for this honor for me, I said, yes sir, I am coming. And this is the reason that I am in front of you. So, teacher is very important person in society. Teacher is a king. Teacher is a king. He is the kingmaker. Pakistan has need of expert teachers. We have to give up the weapons. Only we want to take one weapon. That is the pen. That is the more powerful. That is the powerful. And only teachers, they can make doctors, engineers. So we have to give due respect to teachers. Now from the society, from our home, from where we are coming in. If we think that just there is a one word, we can change it. The parents, father, mother, who are they? They are the teachers. So they teach us from our home. We are getting education. Now in this institution, other institutions, we are getting education. They are the teachers. We have to always stand up when our teachers come. Never ever discourage yourself. We have to give due respect. This is the reason that I gave you rest and my teachers that I am coming, I came in this place. So never ever be disheartened. You people are the great nation. The day you have made it, and the day come, we will make it. And really, we are very thankful that, and we are lucky that in Khairpur, like this building, Lapa Prison, from this another institution, many candidates they passed, and now they are studying in Pakistan. My opinion, I am not informed that maybe from this another institution, one judge became served in Supreme Court, High Court, and Session Judge in Khairpur. Still, they are serving it. So we are the lucky. We are the product of this institution. Thanks to this institution and the teachers who are teaching in this another institution. Only after these two words, I will take my seat. Really, we have to give you respect. This is the reason. There was one saying that there was one great teacher and there was one great person, means father. He said that, child, I am your father. He didn't mention that I am also your teacher. And on the other side, if your teacher is dead and we both are calling you at the same time, I am your father, why you go there? Father, that was a teacher who gave me education and taught me. He used his power to call from here, I will never ever do it. This is the paper gave to you respect, and one important point is that we have the thing. Our teacher is one who always ready in service and educating the nation. For a moment, if you just think that, take all the teachers from this world who will teach you. So that is the teacher. Teacher has great importance. Every day, every single minute, nanosecond is just appreciate our teachers. We will appreciate our teachers. Really, they deserve the respect and we always have to appreciate them. One is, for God's sake, always like this profession, and we appreciate whatever we are because these great leaders. I wish, and this is a great opportunity for me, that I salute my worthy teacher. Really, they deserve this respect. Thank you so much. Love you a lot, teacher. May Allah give you long life. And also, I once, this is my desire, wish, and pray for this institution. May Allah give this honorable institution a lot of progress. Thank you so much.